The one that's impacted my life the most, I would say, is the one I didn't even think about having, which was the infertility process. When I moved away from going to routine checkups and CAT scans and got the T-shirt that said I was done with things, I put cancer away, and that was the end of it. So I didn't really think about it, and it wasn't an issue I had to deal with aside from taking blood pressure medications. So that's it. And so when my wife and I were ready to start a family, this was a big blow to us that I wasn't prepared for at all. And it felt similar to when I was diagnosed with cancer. I couldn't believe this was coming back and that the cancer was still having these lingering ripple effects that were down the line, everything that was down there too. And so similar to being diagnosed with cancer, the infertility diagnosis was this denial and anger and resentment, and had to go through the same feelings and emotions, only this time it's myself and my wife that were dealing with this type of issue.